waiting for?
Say, man, that looks fantastic. And what else in here?
Well, I got some cucumbers, lettuce, tomatoes, hog head cheese, and a little wild parsley.
I don't think you guys would be wanting to eat nothing but wild parsley.
Yeah. There's nothing wrong with your salad.
Wrong? Hey. That is delicious. Ought to be a crime for a salad to be this good.
In most states, it is. Brady, can I see you for a minute in the kitchen?
Well, not now. I mean, can't you see I'm busy? Now, you wouldn't disturb a master chef in his moment of glory, would you?
No, but see,
you wouldn't disturb George Washington Carver when he was planting the peanuts.
No, but I...
You wouldn't disturb Hank Aaron when he was standing up at the plane.
No, but...
You wouldn't disturb the Wright brothers when they were trying to fly.
That's exactly what I want to talk to you about. Now, would you please, could you... Stay away from that salad, Robert.
Lalo.
I said stay away from that salad.
Now, what's this about the Wright brothers?
Well, it's a flying part that I want to talk to you about, Brady. Now, I don't know quite how to say this, but I don't think that was wild parsley in that salad you made.
Well, what do you think was in it?
Marijuana.
Marijuana! Okay, I'll tell you what I'll just go out there and ask Smitty and Hoppy if they taste marijuana in the salad.
No, wait a minute, Gray, you can't do that. They're the police.
Well, you don't think I'm going to take your word for it, do you?
You don't have to, Grady. Now, just about everybody knows that one of the main side effects of using marijuana is the hungries or the munchies. If Smitty and Hoppy are still hungry, then that means it was marijuana. If they're not, it wasn't. Now, come on.
All right. Follow the yellow brick road.